300 Below's CryoBrake technology is reducing downtime and cutting costs for both fleet and high-performance vehicles like the new 2009 Nissan GT-R shown here with cryo-treated brakes. To pull a vehicle like this over, Sheriff Tom Schneider needs to keep his fleet up and running. Let's hear more.
Cryo-rotor technology has been able to keep these vehicles out on the road longer and reducing the maintenance costs associated with that. What I remember most is back whenever we started using CryoBrake technology was back about 1998, 1999. And the reason why that sticks in my mind so much was because that was a time where we actually had layoffs here at the department. We were looking at ways to be more fiscally responsible. And one of those ways, of course, is by using that new technology. And I can tell you this right now, without a doubt, we were extremely pleased from the Sheriff's Department's standpoint. And we know that that was one of the better moves that we made during a very tough time. We reaped the rewards of that by being able to have things that last a lot longer, where normally, of course, we would be going through them on a more frequent basis. We run a fleet of vehicles, and this fleet of vehicles that we do run, it's about 10 cars every day, 24 hours a day, and the wear and tear on these vehicles is tremendous. And being able to make sure that we have good vehicles out there to be able to make sure that our officers are safe is definitely a priority for the Sheriff's Office. And we really can't afford to have downtime. Downtime for us is time where our officers not out on the streets, responding to calls, and being proactive and looking for different types of things that, of course, the officers should be looking for. Basically looking for criminals. And by our officers having to be idle and sitting back when cars are down, it's just not cost-worthy, and it's definitely not safety-oriented.